Long ago, there was a carpenter named Geppetto. He was so lonely and wanted a child. One day, he carved out a wooden puppet and gave it the name Pinocchio. He always wished that Pinocchio was a real boy. One night, while Geppetto was asleep, a fairy came and gave Pinocchio life. Now he was a living wooden boy. The fairy said, "Pinocchio, if you prove that you are kind and brave, someday you will become a real boy." When Geppetto saw Pinocchio next morning, he was very happy. Soon, Pinocchio had to go to school. Geppetto handed a few coins to Pinocchio. "Buy some school supplies with this money," Geppetto said. On his way to school, Pinocchio was distracted by a puppet show. He paid all the coins he had and entered the show. He began dancing and dancing with the puppets. The showmaster, who got impressed, locked him in the bird cage. "Please let me go. I must go to school and my father is waiting for me. Please." The showmaster felt bad and let Pinocchio get out. He also gave him 5 coins. But on his way home, he met a cunning fox and cat. The fox said, "Little boy, if you plant those coins under a tree and take a nap, you will get many more when you wake up." Now Pinocchio dug a hole, tossed the coins into the hole, and went to sleep. When he woke up, the coins were gone. "Oh no, where did my coins go?" Just then, the fairy appeared. "Pinocchio, why are you here?" "Oh, I just lost my way back home." Suddenly, Pinocchio's nose started getting longer. The fairy said, "I know you're lying. Your nose will grow longer whenever you lie." "I'm sorry. Honestly, I didn't go to school. I lost all my coins too." As he was saying the truth, his nose grew shorter. On the road back home, Pinocchio met a boy. "Pinocchio, let's go to Funland. We will have so much fun." Pinocchio followed the boy to Funland. Pinocchio and the boy played and played, but suddenly he found his ears starting to grow. A tail popped out of his butt. Soon he became a donkey. "Honk, oh no! Honk, what's going on with me?" Pinocchio ran away from Funland. As he dived into the sea, he changed back into a wooden boy. In the water, a whale swallowed Pinocchio. Inside the belly, Pinocchio found his father, Geppetto. "Oh, Pinocchio, I have been searching for you all day and night until this whale swallowed me. Father, I missed you. I promise I will be a good boy from now on. How do we escape from here?" "I have a good idea." Pinocchio gathered some wooden boards and made a fire. The whale threw up and out come Pinocchio and Geppetto. The two safely made it back home. Later, the fairy appeared again and said, "Pinocchio, since you have a kind heart now, you may become a real boy." Pinocchio transformed into a real boy and lived happily together with Geppetto.